in, backs in. Shot off the mark, ball tipped and taken by Harden. Harden fouled by Ingram. Do they count it? No. They say the foul occurred before the gather.
And he never put the ball back down.
And I think another technical foul's been handed out. Now Ingram looks like he's confronting Jason Phillips.
Well, the technical foul was on Ingram for shoving James Harden after that play.
I'm not sure why, what happened.
Ingram was usually pretty mild-mannered. It was hot. Now Paul punches a throw. Paul and Rondo throwing punches. Ingram comes in. He's throwing punches. Security trying to separate. So are some of the teammates. Boy, that quickly erupted into something ugly. Ball trying to keep Ingram away. And then in another spot, another fight erupted. There's going to be suspensions for this one as Rondo immediately heads back to the locker room. Ingram still joined. Carmelo Anthony still joined. When it gets dangerous, when it breaks out in a couple of different places.
Chris Paul is saying that Rondo spit on him. He's upset. I don't know whether that's true or not, but that's what he said.
That's what he's saying. You see, Keith Jones, the longtime veteran athletic trainer. All right, there's the initial foul. Ingram's upset. Pushes hard. The technical foul. Then Ingram gets in the face of Jason. You know what? I think it was Harden behind Jason Phillips. That's why he went that way.
But why did he push him to start with?
Oh. And then Paul gets in the face. Rondo throws a punch. Paul throws a punch. Ingram comes in here. He throws a punch. Those three will be suspended for those punches.
Multiple games.
And James quickly getting Paul out of it. As Mark said, when Chris Paul was over here, he said that Rondo spit on him. Again, couldn't see anything there on the replay. James and Paul, such close friends. James able to calm him down momentarily.
Getting the explanation of what has taken place. With the explanation after they just described what took place.
Well, two technical fouls on Ingram in addition to the personal foul, so he's ejected. Technical foul on both on Rondo and Chris Paul. They're ejected. Houston will get two free throws, and then they'll take it out of bounds.
And the interesting thing is, if you look at it, James Harden should be shooting one free throw. It should be an and one. So that's been taken out.
They called it before the shot.
That's what initially Harden was upset about.